So today, I'm proving that why you should not square root a negative number on this calculator that my mom got me. So 0 minus 1 is a negative number. So 0 minus 1 There you go, it gives you a negative number, but what happens when you square root it? And it gives you an error. You cannot square root negative numbers.